Driver number one is David Price. And outside him, driver number 77 is Billy Sands. Inside row three, driver double zero, Isaac Boring. Outside row three is the three of Brett Banks. Inside row four, driver number 18 is Justin French. Outside him will be the five of Tyler Jones. Inside row number five, driver number 17, I believe, is Eric Fisher. Outside him is 01 of Jerry Hucks, and rounding out the field will be the A13 of Austin Bird. Three stock cars. That means over in the pit area, Thunder and Lightning, you need to make your way to staging for your heat race. Thunder and Lightning, make your way to staging for your heat race. Mark Bell's on the flag stand, ready to show him green. Green flag in the air. Shannon Emery, Dale Watson side by side for the lead out of turn two. Billy Sands in the third spot. Isaac Boring, Brett Banks side by side as they head into three. Out of turn four will be Shannon Emery, just edging Dale Watson for the lead as they complete the first lap. Shannon Emery with a run out of turn number two. He's got the lead. Dale Watson in second as he stays close to the rear bumper of Emery. Now going for a spin over in turn four is level zero, Isaac Boring. And he gets his machine going, so we'll stay green. Shannon Emery, your leader. Dale Watson in second. Billy Sands in third. Now Jerry Hucks closing in on three of Brett Banks. And going for a loop over in turn two is the level zero of Isaac Boring, and that'll bring out the caution here on lap number three. Three down, three to go. And the field works their way to turn number three. Mark Bell's on the flag stand, says we're going to go green this time. He's got the green flag in hand. And green, no, not quite. He says nope, it's not much of an even start. As several cars get together here in turn number one. Out of turn number four, green flag in the air this time. Shannon Emery leads the field in the turn one. Billy Sands looks to the inside of Dale Watson for the second spot. Gives him a little tap. Now Sands goes for a slide. He hangs on, but he'll lose several positions in the process. As it's Shannon Emery, your leader, Dale Watson in second. Justin French beats to the inside of Jerry Hooks. As the field works their way out of four, white flag in the air. One more lap to go in the street stock heat race. Now Jerry Hooks to the inside of Brett Banks. He'll take over the third spot. But working his way out of turn number four, driver number M2, Shannon Emery is your heat race winner. 11 of Dale Watson. And second, third to Jerry Hooks. Brett Banks, Justin French, David Price, Isaac Boring, Billy Sands, and the 17 machine of Eric Fisher rounds out the field and the street stock heat. Next out on the speedway will be the Thunder and Lightning, and this will be the final heat race event of the evening. Row 5 starting shotgun on the field, the 17 of Eric Fisher. Outside row 4, the 77, Billy Sands. Inside row four, the double zero, Isaac Boring. Outside row three, he is last year's track champion in street stock, the number one machine of David Price. Inside row three, the 18 of Justin French. Outside row two is the three of Brett Banks. On his inside is the 01 of Jerry Hucks. Outside front row, driver number 11 machine, that is Dale Watson. And starting on the pole, driver number M2 is Shannon Emery. And Shannon Emery looking to improve on his perfection this season. Every race he's entered has resulted in a win. field, the A13 in his beautiful new car. That is Austin Bird. Shannon Emery, Dale Watson, your front row, working their way out of turn number four. Green flag is in the air. Shannon Emery with the edge out of turn two. Dale Watson still with the nose to his outside. Jerry Hux in third. Shannon Emery out of turn four. He's got the race lead by about a half furlong. Over the 11 of Dale Watson, the 0-1 of Jerry Hux. Brett Banks in the 3, machine the 18, Jester Prince. They're side by side down the back straightaway. That looks like the one of David Price, unfortunately. He hits to the infield, tough break for last year's track champion. Now Dale Watson looking to make a run. He peeks to the inside of Shannon Emery, falls back in line. Now he looks to the inside once more through 3 and 4. They're side by side at a 4. Shannon Emery still holding on to the race lead. Dale Watson down low, falls in line out of 2. Jerry Hux in third, Justin French in the 4th spot. At a turn 4, side by side for the race lead. Dale Watson, Shannon Emery. Dale Watson down low, Shannon Emery up high. Give Dale Watson the race lead through 1 and 2. Now Jerry Hux looks to the inside of Shannon Emery. They're side by side for the 2nd spot into 3. And Jerry Hux claims the 2nd spot. That's the 1 machine. David Price gets his machine back underway. Goes the 1 machine, David Price, into turn 1. That'll bring out the caution here on lap 6. As looks like the M2 of Shannon Emery may be having a problem on his machine. He slows out of 2, maybe for the caution. We'll have to see. Green flag back in the air. Dale Watson, your leader, Jerry Hux, chose the inside. They're side by side for the 2nd spot as Justin French falls in line. Now Billy Sands, Brett Banks side by side into 3. They may make contact, and around goes a 3 of Brett Banks. And caution here on lap number 6. Time by for the Dixie double file restart. Green flag back in the air. And the street stock feature. Dale Watson, your leader, out of turn 2. Jerry Hux beats to the inside for just a moment. Stays in line into 3. Now looks to the inside. They're side by side out of 4 for the race lead. Jerry Hux, Dale Watson battling for the win here. Austin Bird pulls to the infield. Tough break for him. But up front, it's a battle for the lead. It is Jerry Hux on the inside of Dale Watson. They're side by side. And they're still side by side for the lead. But it's Jerry Hux with the advantage. at the flag stand. Now Jerry Hucks has your leader out of turn two. It's Dale Watson in second, Justin French third. Billy Sands in the fourth spot. Now Dale Watson peeks to the inside for a moment, follows back the line of four. Don't count out Dale Watson just yet, as there's 9 laps remaining. Jerry Hutch, your leader, Dale Watson in second, Justin French in third. Now Dale Watson peeks to the inside at four, follows back in line. Showing the way, he's opened up a little bit of advantage over the 11 of Dale Watson. We're back to 11. May have had a little bit of trouble with the 17 getting around him. Now they click off lap number 16. Jerry Hooks, your leader, Dale Watson in second, but Dale Watson reeling him in, and he'll get sideways. Hangs on to it. Now 3 laps remain. Dale Watson closed almost up to the rear bumper of Jerry Hucks. Ladies and gentlemen, this is turning out to be a fantastic finish heading your way. Dale Watson looking to make some noise here for the race win. 18 now, 2 to go. Now Dale Watson inside for a moment. Falls back in line out of 2. To 3, he'll get a little bit of a run. Now side by side out of turn 4 as the white flag flies. Jerry Hooks with the advantage that time around. This is the final lap. Jerry Hooks, your leader. Dale Watson with a little bit of a bobble in turn 2. Now Dale Watson, one last ditch effort as he heads into turn 4. He'll get sideways, but it's checkered flag for Jerry Hooks in the 01 machine. Coming up in second as 11 Dale Watson. Justin French with a very impressive third place finish. Billy Sands in the fourth spot. Isaac Boring rounds out the top 5. And it's the 3 and the 17 machine of Brett Banks and Eric Fisher. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for both of these drivers. A fantastic finish with Jerry Hucks taking the win. And ladies and gentlemen, he works his way through turns 2 and then 1. Put your hands together here on the front straightaway, the 01. Jerry Hucks picking up the feature win in the street stock division. How about it down there in Tier Park?